Amid all of this unrest, former Vice President Joe Biden put out a statement condemning all of the violence, but he also had some very sharp words for the president. Ed O'Keefe is in Washington with more on that story. Ed, Joe Biden has been condemning the violence for quite some time, and now he's taking his message on the road today. Good morning to you.
That's right, Gail. Good morning. Good morning. Yeah, happy Monday. He's headed to Pittsburgh later today, where aides say he's going to speak broadly about the president's response to the violence, the pandemic, and the economic downturn. The general gist of the message, quote, "Are you safe in Donald Trump's America?" We'll see what he has to say about that later today. On Sunday, as you mentioned, Biden issued a statement about the deadly violence in Portland, calling it unacceptable and adding that he, quote, "condemns violence of every kind by anyone, whether on the left or the right. And I challenge Donald Trump to do the same." On Saturday, Biden addressed the National Guard Association and criticized Mr. Trump's leadership as commander in chief.
"But I promise you, as president, I'll never put you in the middle of politics or personal vendettas. I'll never use the military as a prop or as a private militia to violate rights of fellow citizens. That's not law and order. You don't deserve that. The country doesn't deserve that. It's not the oath we swear to uphold."
So the battle lines are drawn. Both candidates now calling the other an existential threat to the country. The president says if Biden is elected, that the violence in the streets will continue. Biden says if the president's reelected, chaos will continue with violence, the pandemic, and the economic downturn. Buckle up, Anthony. Only about 64 days to go.
I saw by the sun on your wall, and I check it every time I see you. Thanks.